What's going on, you guys? This is Zach Talk Forever. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys a brand new review video. This is going to be the review of the no-scope gaming glasses. Basically, this is a new company that started creating gaming glasses, and it's to reduce eye strain from intense gaming sessions, improve contrast and clarity during computer usage. It's both lightweight, comfortable, durable, and waterproof. And what's good is you get 100% satisfaction money-back guarantee. So it's really cool. You can see that the glasses has like a nice little orangey tint. It's to keep away the blue harsh lighting from your monitors or your TV, things like that. It also comes with a nice carrying case, and you can see the little cloth. Both the carrying case and the cloth have the no scope logo, and the name is all white on the carrying case and the cloth. So let's get into the review. So the first thing that we're going to be talking about is the packaging. Now, basically the packaging is very basic, very simple. It just comes with a nice little cloth. You can see the nice no scope logo and the name. It's all white. And then you can see the little case. Now the case is actually very cool because it's like a nice little type of leathery feeling, and it's all white. You can see the inside, and you can see that the part is like magnetic in a way. So like it just never like, your glasses can't fall out. You can see it's a nice little cloth inside to keep your glasses nice and comfortable, and it's so it's leather outside and it's like a nice little cloth on the inside. So that's basically the packaging. I'll leave a link in the description for the full packaging because it just came with the basic other thing. So the next thing that we're going to do is appearance. Now appearance is actually very important because you want your things to look nice and stylish. You can see on the no scope frame, you can see the nice little kind of metal type of feeling, and you can see that no scope logo, the name. Then it has a nice rubbery beat on the back for your ears to be comfortable. And then you can see as well that same feeling is on the nose area, so it could be both durable and comfortable for long gaming sessions between like 8 to 10 hours of pure non-stop gaming. So it'll be comfortable, trust me. And it like moves around so it could adjust on the type of nose that you have. Same thing with the frame, and it has the nice orangey tint so that it could improve the contrast and clarity during computer usage or gaming. This is both a computer and a gaming glasses, but it's most likely a gaming glasses. Has a nice orangey tint. You can see right there. And also on the front, you got the no scope little name right there. It's nice and silver around the black area. It's like a black metal type of glossy feeling. Next, what we're going to be talking about is quality. Now quality is huge because like you don't want to buy something that's very cheap and you have to spend a lot of money and then you realize that it's actually very cheap and it could break very easily, so you have to be even more careful. But now this thing is actually very, very durable. This thing works like a charm. Like if you drop it a couple times, it will not break. It's like a type of metal feeling. You can see that on the frame, like I said, it adjusts to the type of head that you have. And it's actually very durable. It will not break. It will not lose its shape unless you accidentally sit on it, which I doubt that barely happens. And it doesn't like lose the name, like the name on the frame doesn't fall off, like you don't see it scraping off or anything like that. And it's like nice, and it's a nice high quality frame for the price. Now let's talk about the performance. Now I really like the performance because I love these glasses. Like I use them for a long period of time, constant gaming, 6 to 10 hours of gaming, and I play COD a lot. And I have to like keep an eye on my monitor. I gotta watch out for everybody, and I wear this thing daily, both while I'm gaming and while I'm doing video editing or Photoshop on my computer, and it helps a lot. Like, after a long time of just constant gaming, you, without the glasses, you start to feel like eyes getting heavy, and you start getting tired, staring at a screen for so long. But with these glasses, it reduces that by so much, and I really see a difference. You can't really see the difference until you actually try it for like 6 to 10 hours of non-stop, and then you'll really see a huge crucial difference, and I have, and it helps so much, and also improves, like, it makes things a lot clearer. The saturation of the colors is so much better, which I really really like. The eye strain is like gone for me, and like it's lightweight and it's comfortable. Sometimes you forget that you're wearing them until you actually, like, you're actually about to take them off, and it just, because of the lightweight and comfortability, it's, you could have them on for hours and like you won't feel like a pain on your ear or on your like nose area where it lays flat on. And it works perfectly for headset as well. You can see, like, in the video, I have my headset on, I have my Astros on, and they're both comfortable with the glasses on top. It doesn't push onto my head or anything like that. So performance wise, this thing is spot on. This thing is absolutely amazing. So let's talk about the pros about this. So the first pro is that it comes with a free cleaning cloth. Usually with gaming glasses or things like that, there are some companies that don't give you a cleaning cloth to clean your glasses, so you're gonna have to buy it separate or something like that. But not, this actually came free with the cleaning cloth. It works very well. It's very soft. It won't like scratch your glasses when you're cleaning it or anything like that. And next is the case. All as well, it comes with the case, which is absolutely great, perfect for traveling and to like go to little tournaments. And it's durable. Like, you can see me just tossing it around. If I throw it on the other side of the room, it will not break the glasses inside. It's both comfortable and it's durable. See, it just doesn't really lose its shape. It's nice leathery on the exterior, and then in the interior it's nice and soft, so it will not scratch your glasses. So that's great, and it can fit the cloth and the glasses as well, and there's still enough space to maybe hold something else, I'm not that sure. Next thing over here is that it's like a nice comfortable thing. It's like a metal, but it's not metallic, so you won't see your fingerprints. It's not like a high glossy thing. It's also very durable, and like it'll adjust to the way your head or your nose is, basically. For those of you people that have weird heads and weird noses, I don't know who, but anyway. So that's basically most of the pros about this. One is that it comes with the cleaning cloth, which is absolutely comfortable, is perfect to for your glasses. Next is the case, and then the way that the glasses is. So that's basically it. And the price is $30. So it's extremely cheap for that, and it comes with all these things, which is great. Now the cons about this is actually very minor, but I just have to say this. One is that everything is white, so you can see how dirty it gets, like on the cloth. You can see on the back side, you can see that those little black marks pretty much, and you could just, it's, to me it just looks ugly, but I have no problem with that because it is a cleaning cloth. Also on the case on the back side, you can see those black marks as well. Since it's all white, it's actually pretty noticeable. Not like in dark lighting, but in really bright lighting it is. And thank God on the front, you don't see any of that. But that's pretty much it. Next thing is for the glasses. Now, over here while I was playing, this fell off. And I don't know if it's supposed to come out or something, but I'm just saying this right now. It like got me scared, and then, but you could just put it on, and then a few days later the same thing happened to the other side. So I'm guessing no, but I just have to say this out. So now the next thing is the area where the lens is, there's nothing really holding it or protecting it, like especially on the bottom side. So let's say if you throw this, you're getting mad, you throw this and it's scratching, like I'm afraid it's gonna lose its shape or something, or it might crack. or something like that. Like, think of a phone and the way it cracks on the edge and the entire screen cracks. Think of it as the glasses, like, just scratching onto the floor. So that's basically the cons about those things. Very minor, but just to be aware. So overall, I really, really like these glasses. These glasses are very durable for the price of it. So I have to give it a 6 out of 10 in packaging because of the plastic case that it actually came with. I'll leave a link in the description below for the unboxing so you guys can check that out. But the packaging is great and bad. So after this, I give it a 9 out of 10 in appearance because it doesn't have that that glossy feeling. So it looks absolutely beautiful. You don't see your fingerprints or anything like that. It still has like a nice metal frame. So I like the black on anything pretty much because it looks absolutely beautiful. Then I give it an 8 out of 10 in quality because it is durable. It is strong. It's not going to break unless you sit on it accidentally. So that's your fault right there. But it's very durable. So that's really good. And I give it an 8 out of 5. In performance, because after a while you gotta get used to it. You gotta get used to wearing glasses, things like that, if you never wore glasses while gaming. And you gotta get like used, you gotta really play for a long period of time to actually see the difference. So my overall review, I will give it a 9 out of 10, 9 out of 10 because this thing will actually help you in the long run, 6 to 10 hours of gaming, and it's absolutely amazing. I very much enjoy these glasses and I hope you do too. Now basically I am sponsored by NoScope, so you guys could check out the link in the description below, all the way in the bottom, so that you guys could get 5% off any purchase of NoScope. Now keep in mind, I am 100% honest about this review, no matter if I'm sponsored by it or not, I'm 100% honest, okay? So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitch. As always, this is Zach Soccer Forever, and I'm out. Peace. We'll be right back.